Sherborne Castle and Gardens is a historic estate in North Dorset with a large collection of valuable cultural assets and relics referred to as chattels. To keep tabs on their large collection, spread all over their estate for display, they came to us asking for a chattels database so that details on their whole collection could be kept in one place. It needed to be easy and quick to use, but also be comprehensive enough to help them comply with government tax procedures and regulations and English heritage requirements. In this video, we'll demonstrate what the system we created to achieve these goals is like, using some fictional chattels data we've put into it. We developed the database using Microsoft Access, part of the Microsoft Office package that includes Word and Excel. Access allows the production of particularly easy-to-use systems that can be easily adapted as needs change. This is the front screen, the top-level user interface. Clicking on the main button takes us to the main screen of the system, where the information on the chattels can be added, viewed, and edited. On this one screen, we have everything they need to know, including a location, details of the object, financial and tax details. Plus, there is a smaller section with four different tabs that allow you to see the valuation, maintenance, and location history of the object, plus enter details for their fire plan, setting objects priority for rescue in an emergency. This fire plan section was added in long after the database was initially built, and is an example of how changing requirements can be integrated into an existing system when using bespoke developers. The screen can be navigated using the built-in access controls at the bottom, or using our bespoke Find By menus that jump to certain items based on their unique reference code or a search word that the user can assign to an object to help find it. Also included are buttons that allow you to copy this data into Excel for other purposes, print related documentation like this item sheet, and view a folder on your computer that contains files relating to the object currently on screen. You'll have noticed that we have pictures of our items appearing on this screen too. These pictures are added to the records by saving images in the folder for that object and naming them as the item's reference code. This makes it easy to replace or update the images without having to do anything in the database. Adding new chattels to the system is also easy. I just use the Add New button, then fill in any details I have on the item in question. I can always come back later and fill in the rest as needed, so creating a record is really nothing harder than giving the piece a unique ID and a name or description. On the Maintenance History tab, you can log actions taken to maintain a chattel, and also assign a follow-up date to it. Then, back on the front screen, you can view an action list for everything that needs to be done before a chosen date, making it easy to stay on top of what needs to be done across a large number of items. The other tab on this front screen provides buttons to access so-called library screens, where static information is entered, such as the list of available categories to choose for an item. These lists then carry through to the main screen and change what options are available when inserting this information via drop-down menus. For repeating information, this is much faster and more consistent than entering the data by hand every time. Overall, the system is very easy to use and manages the exact information required for the specific needs of Sherborne Castle estates, which an off-the-shelf package could not provide. If you like what you see and think you or your business will benefit from a bespoke database system like Sherborne Castle did, contact us for a free consultation where you can discuss your needs with an expert database designer to determine what kind of system would be right for you, with no obligation to order. Software Matters, straightforward solutions to take care of your business.